You're a superhero.
Hey guys, what's going on? Just finishing up my arm workout here, and I started working out. A lot of the times I had trouble, confused on how do I want to finish my workout, my arm day workout. And so me and Devin here are going to go through the last couple exercises. They're going to be real quick. They're going to give you that pump that you want leaving the gym so that you have tons of blood flowing through the arm. Look good at the beach maybe later. What we're going to do is we're going to do a tri-set. We're going to grab some dumbbells and we're going to do reverse grip extension. You'll see it on the bench here. We're going to follow that with some incline alternating dumbbell curls, followed with some close grip behind the head skull crusher. We're going to be doing two sets of 15, doing a tri-set. So we're going to do two sets of 15 and then we're going to move on to a superset of behind the head one arm dumbbell extension and concentration curls. So we're going to be doing the superset of those two, and those are going to be two sets of 15 as well. Like I said, it's going to help with hypertrophy muscles, hypertrophy gains, and then it's going to also keep that pump going. All right, without further ado. Up here, guys, we're gonna finish off while Devin is gonna finish off his tri-set here. I'm gonna start on our last superset. We're gonna be doing concentration curls, behind the head dumbbell extensions. But like I said, I just kind of wanted to get the end part of the workout just to show you guys kind of a cool way to finish your workout, get the pump lasting for a while. Arms are just pumped with blood right now, which is good. But lasting pump and as well hit that hypertrophy range. So like always guys, have a good one and happy lifting.